And Winona Area Public Schools is inviting the community to give feedback on a proposal that's currently in the front of the school board. On December 12th, that school district will be hosting a listening session to provide some feedback on the current reconfiguration proposal. Now, that would turn Goodview Elementary into a pre-K and kindergarten building. Jefferson Elementary and Washington Kishosko Elementary Schools would both house grades 1 through 4.
We're not talking about a school closure. We're not talking about necessarily this as a major cost-saving measure or anything like that. Truly, it is more operational. It's more about how are we providing the best support services to all of our students? How are we best delivering a quality education for every student in our school district?
With this proposal, there would be no changes to grades 5 through 12 at Winona Middle School. Winona Senior High School and the Winona Area Learning Center, the listening session will be held from 5 to 6 on December 12th. That's in the Winona Senior High School Learning Commons. That's located on the second floor.